just line up by the door immediately.
No, I don't want to play any more games. I'm fucking gamed out. I've had enough of playing games. Fucking hell.
It's like having a job working 24/7 for 2 days on the trot. Cameras, I hate playing games of shit. I don't want to play another task. I fucking hate them.
I just want my life back. Instead of playing fucking stupid tasks all day for a £200 shopping budget. All to win a bit of smoked salmon. Who's bothered about that?
And Gemma thinks she has seen a ghost.
I've just seen something really fucking scary in the mirror.
Where?
Oh my God, open that fucking door now. Nah, fuck this, I'm out of here. Get that fire exit door. I'm off.
No.
Gemma, you silly cunt.
Gemma, you are the other selected housemate the public would like to send to jail for the day.
No,
you
I'm
must
doing
now
it.
Just go along with spending the day in jail.
Sorry, guys, I'm not doing it. Big brother, don't come near. I'm not doing the task, guys.
These producers are fucking idiots.
I'm claustrophobic, Darren!
Hello?
Just to say, I really appreciate the opportunity.
Fuck off, Gillian McCaid!
Do you want any more tips from me?
No!
What did she say?
Just talking shit!
Like, that's death. That's death. 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 It's all death. I don't want to eat death. I want to eat life, if you know what I mean. Mm. Oh! What's this burger then, Lucas, with the red bun? I'm gonna try it.
I think they've just brought you everything.
Guys, drop your cameras and order the burgers right now. This is insane. Well done. Next level. Guys, this is next level. You know, it is absolutely outrageous in today's society that the dictionary, which I'm a massive fan of the dictionary, you know, we should be like promoting the dictionary anyway, because like it is such an amazing like historical British thing, isn't it?
And this is what I'm doing. I'm not getting involved. I'm here to enjoy myself, GC style, do you know what I mean? I just want to be me.